It's a good run from Junior Munoz. It's well spotted by Bradley McDonald. Tall. Jason De Jong gets there ahead of Hereda. That's cleared away from Muller. Good goalkeeping. Four players to aim at. Delivery is to the near post, and it's the opening goal. Wesley Dos Santos connecting. Heads it past Roland Muller. Early opener for the Aguilas. Dream start. McDonald, wonderful ball to Matthew Hartman. Shot is easily smothered. Cedes Negros looking to inject a bit more urgency in their play, but it's Phil Young-Husman now for the Aguilas. That's a handball quite clearly for Junior Munoz. Disastrous start to the second half. They can go two goals ahead. Phil Young-Husband buries it. Bottom right corner. Davo Aguilas are now cruising 2-0 over Cedes Negros. Delivery from Cedes Negros straight onto the path of Manny Ott. He gets one back for Cedes Negros. It doesn't come easier than that. Now that's Manny Ott with a goal. Dizon. Powell shielding well. What a reaction from Blake Powell. He could get sent off here. That one went to the face. Mike Barajas having a word with him. It'll be interesting to see what his decision is. He's already let one off from Paul Mulders. Yellow card for Wesley Dos Santos, and he's sent off. Yellow card given to Blake Powell. Nazari. Storby has room to shoot. Fakes it. It's opened up for him. Straight to Patrick Beto. And there is the final whistle. Perfect start for the Davao Aguilas. 2-1 victors over Cedes Negros.